a subdivision map is a zoning instrument, and it is a map which is filed at the local county clerk's office following the receipt of all governmental approvals which are applicable. It's a map which would depict lots upon which housing units would be constructed, either single-family detached housing units or attached housing units. A condominium plan is a plan which is filed depicting floor plans of the units which are to be conveyed within the buildings.